the right two lanes to turn right onto Spear Boulevard. Continue for 2 miles.